Hello people, it's Irish Gunner HD here, you can call me Irish, and today I'm recording my surroundings.
Oh, look at this!
Can you see it? I don't know if it's picking it up. Big kind of cargo plane? So basically, yeah, just walking around getting some shots of the local area. I don't really appreciate where I live to like as much as I do. Like this doesn't do it justice. This is a great view over a lot of Dublin City. Like you can see, you can see as far as Dublin Airport from here, which is pretty cool. And then on the flip side, a bunch of dope ass mountains over there, which is pretty cool. But yeah, I just thought I would get, like, I was sitting in the house. It's like amazing out, as you'll see from the clips. But I just got bored and I was like, what to do? Go and record some clips. Go and record some scenery. Get some stuff for a video. So that's just all I'm doing. I'm gonna continue on and get some more stuff. I hope you enjoy it. Update. There's not much to see here. That's the big problem that I'm having. There's not much in my area to kind of get great footage of. It's basically just a load of different angles of the same thing, which is not ideal. Thanks, Mr. Motorcycle. It's not ideal, obviously, but in the interest of getting out and getting a walk and getting sweaty, as you can see, it's all good fun. But it does mean that the footage isn't going to be like as amazing as it could potentially be. As I said, a lot of shots of just from slightly different angles of the same things. I'm going to walk up now and get like one or two more shots that I think would be good. The thing that I'm missing, a decent camera with a zoom. If I get a decent camera with a zoom, we could get amazing angles. We can get like shots over the city and stuff, but I'm stuck with my phone. As I said, the main point of this is just to get out and get walking around and getting active. I'm gonna let you go because I see a big truck and a lot of traffic coming. You won't be able to hear me, so call it quits there. Right, I've got like a successful mission. I'm walking back now from my destination, which was literally about half an hour, 45 minute walk. Hour at a stretch. Just went on a quick walk, get some footage, get outside in the sun. But yeah, it was good. Just, again, the footage, I can't stress it enough. The footage isn't great. It's not particularly interesting. It's not like anything that most of you probably will watch that and go, I want my 3 minutes or however long this is going to last. I want that time back, but I want to get used to this. I want to get used to like walking and talking and getting footage and using the tripod. Even on just on this short trip, there was a lot of things that I had to work out, like the tripod didn't fit on certain surfaces, which was kind of frustrating, and having to kind of like work out exactly how to mount it to different surfaces. Obviously the poles and stuff like that, but things that were a lot flatter, I had a harder time sticking to it. So kind of working that stuff out and finding out what looks good and what doesn't. Like again, as I said in the last thing, with the lack of a zoom, there's only so much I can do as far as getting decent shots goes, but yeah, I've moaned and complained about my own work long enough. Okay, quick breather, because I'm nearly home, but it's a long ass walk. But basically, I wanted to just, while I remember, to tell you is that gameplay isn't stopping. I will keep doing gaming videos. Don't think because all of the, like recently, a lot of the videos have been vlog footage that I'm not going to be doing gaming anymore. As I said, I wanted to like keep doing the gaming stuff, introduce the vlog stuff, and like mesh them together as much as possible. Yeah, it came to my head while I was walking in there, and I was like, you know what, I should address this. Take a quick breather, take a drink, and then get back on the way.